Matthias races in the offensive zone. H.H. Gregg, as always, brings it to us in high definition. Matthias, Upshaw, and Skilly out there. And here's Upshaw trying to put it in front, blocked away. Upshaw tracks it down immediately. Good opening shift. Matthias in front, saved by Rock. As we mentioned, the Panthers after the game on Tuesday talking about a little meeting they had on Monday and said, hey, how are we going to go out here? Are we going to go down fighting in this final league in our final two home games? They said, yeah, let's play some hockey. But here, Markstrom has one sneak through.
Often the last thing to come around there, but got pretty good pepper on it, able to get it out of the zone.
Petrovic loses Komarov, then gets checked by McClement in the steal. Or in front, stopped by Markstrom. Kopetsky on the forecheck with Mueller. Gunnarsson finds the open man. Nice move by MacArthur getting in. MacArthur for Fratton. Backhander kicked out by Markstrom, and then they score on the rebound. Here's a chance. Petrovic from the angle. Throws it in front right through Mueller. A good look by Petrovic. Mueller couldn't handle it. Two on one the other way. Kadri with Kessel in front. Kessel scores. The deal with The Rock, they have to retire from wrestling. South Florida resident, of course, former University of Miami football player.
Got an acting thing he does too, doesn't he?
He's doing very well, isn't he?
Yes.
Loose in front. Kadri couldn't tee it up, and then Kessel again.
Find an NHL job, and you show a lack of commitment. Maybe from a veteran player, you can understand it at times. You're trying to win the Stanley Cup, and that's the one motivating goal. But these young players better show up.
Houghton is in. Save. Shore the rebound. Ryder again. I'm sure it's happened before that two players finish 1-2 on the same team in the scoring race, but I doubt it's ever happened. That team hasn't made the playoffs. Tampa's not going to the playoffs. That'd be remarkable. Here's a quick shot by Mueller off the Huberto setup. Bukestad, one chance. Mueller again, stopped by Reimer. Here comes Skilly. Battling with Gunnarsson again. Working behind the net. Matthias for Upshaw, backhander, blocked out in front. Shore looking for a chance. Shore behind the net, puts it out in front again, and Reimer able to cover up. And now Kuba, the wrist shot, blocked down in front, may have caught Parros. Good effort again here by Quinton Houghton, giving to Weaver. And Kuba at the line one more time, rolls in front, save Reimer, rebound, Shore, and a stop by Reimer. And then another shot is stopped by Reimer on Houghton. Three, and what a series it would be.
I think I heard 1979.
Last round they played?
Yeah.
Canadians won the cup that year over the Rangers. Upshaw puts it in front of the back.